in Tejpur Oguri Hills. This is our MPGO, Multi-Parametric Geophysical Observatory, funded by Ministry of Earth Sciences, MOES, dated 21-07-2015. It is situated in Tejpur because Tejpur is situated on giant active Kopili fault, which bears a large number of earthquakes, and so it is very ideal for the earthquake precursor studies. So I'm standing beside the MPGO laboratory, and beside to it, there is a MPGO site. So let us go inside to see the different instruments. Altogether, there are 9 instruments in MPGO, that is number 1 BBS broadband seismometer, number 2 GPS global positioning system, number 3 radon, number 4 Oberhauser, number 5 flux gate, number 6 ULF ultra low frequency, number 7 resistivity, number 8 magnetotelerics MT, number 9 strong motion oscillograph SMA. So out of these 9 instruments, 2 are not in a functional state, that is MT and SMA. So the main objective of MPGO is to retrieve continuous real-time data on daily basis, to identify precursory signal prior to earthquake based on multi-parametric geophysical observation, and thirdly, development of model and its correlation with the precursory signal. And different sensors are placed at the backside of our MPGO.